It seems you've stumbled upon Ambassador Radio. My name's Trevor and I'm your host, and I want to thank you for joining us. Ambassador Radio abides by no genre and prides itself with attempting to mix diverse, rare, obscure musics into one program. So right now, this is Ambassador Radio, and enjoy. That was Reinaldo Aves Ferreira, better known as Camarão, a Brazilian accordion artist who specialized in dance and music groups. He was in a group called Trio Nordeste in Brazil. Definitely some samba in there, definitely mild bossa nova, but by all means, I don't know, maybe it's just me, but I definitely heard some tango influence from Argentina. The track we heard was called Voce Passa Au Acho Graça, which my Portuguese is not great, but that's kind of the ballpark. You're listening to Ambassador Radio. My name is Trevor. I'm your host. Check us out online, ambassadorradio.org. You can follow us on those social media things, interviews, past programs, etc., etc., etc. Right now, this is African Psychedelia, courtesy of Les Volcans de Capital, out of Benin. This is recorded back in the 1970s, and it's called Oye Adios, here on Ambassador Radio. We'll be right back.
Yo tengo ya ver hello. Esa es la trompeta. Ijo, ijo, edide.
Oya ka jojo.
Aunti me, broda me, ewarado.
Oya ka jojo.
Sista me, ore me, shelejo.
Oya ka jojo.
Oya oh, oya oh, edide.
Oya ka jojo.
Ijo, ijo, edide.
Oya ka jojo.
Oya oh, oya oh, oya oh.
Oya ka jojo.
Aunti me. Brother me, Shelejo.
Oya ka jojo.
Molejo, ewajo, molejo, Shelejo, oyode.
Oya ka jojo.
Ijo, ijo, edide.
Oya ka jojo.
We'll be right back.
de jo ijo ya e wa ka jojo
o ya ka jojo
of timi boroda mi e wa jo
o ya ka jojo
sista mi ore re mi shele jo
o ya ka jojo
o ya o ya o e dide
o ya ka jojo
ijo ijo o e dide
o ya ka jojo
Listening to Ambassador Radio, check us out online, ambassadorradio.org, where you can follow our social media, get caught up on back episodes, interviews, and so much more. Ambassador Radio is celebrating 10 years of introducing listeners to the B-side of music history.
Let's go.
That was the cumbia of regional Colombian legend Michi Sarmiento. He got his start back in 1962 as part of a band called Los Correros de Magallue. Eventually, he started his own orchestra, Michi y su Combo Bravo. We heard a song called El Negro Rey from the Disco Fuentes 45 released back in 1976. He never officially released a full album under his name. Before that, we heard a group that hailed from the basic area of Venezuela from a 1967 album called The Pets by the band simply known as The Pets. This release was actually full of covers, but what we heard was a track called El Entierro de un Hombre Rico que Mario Ahambre, which was one of the few original songs on the album and became an anthem for what they called New Wave Latino Psychedelia in the 1960s. You're listening to Ambassador Radio. My name's Trevor. I'm your host. Please check us out online at ambassadorradio.org. You can follow those social media things, interviews, past shows, reviews, commentaries, essays, criticism, all kind of stuff. Although I will apologize, it's a little out of date, but, you know, still, it's worth checking out. Right now, this is singer, guitarist, songwriter, record producer, studio engineer, all-around Renaissance man in the world of soul, Lou Ranglin from Ohio. Right now, this is from a side project of Lou's called Hot Chocolate. They only recorded one album under that name and are not to be confused with the British Hot Chocolate, also an equally interesting band. The Hot Chocolate album, released on the Coco Cleveland record label, came out back in 1971. Right now, here's a tune called Understand Each Other by Lou Ranglin and the Hot Chocolate from an album of the same name, here on Ambassador Radio.
Time is not the answer for people in the world today to misuse your brother. I know it's wrong. There's got to be a better way. If I had the power, there's nothing I wouldn't do to have you understand me, baby. Communication lost in a crowded town. He's lost in a ball of confusion. Caught between, baby, the sky and the ground. It makes no difference whether he is like me or you. Ooh,
listening to Ambassador Radio. Check us out online, ambassadorradio.org. Ambassador Radio Show is a program that abides by no genre.
Break every chain. The Lion of Judah shall break every chain. The Lion of Judah shall break every chain and give us all the again and again, yeah, yeah, yeah. The Lion of Judah shall break every chain. The conquering Savior shall break every chain. A lot of the Lion of Judah shall conquer them all. We'll be right back.
That was the music of reggae legend Cornell Campbell with a track called The Lion of Judah Extended. Cornell is a huge influence on a subgenre of reggae called lover's rock, specifically because of his falsetto delivery. Wonderful stuff. Before Cornell Campbell, we heard music straight out of Indonesia from the 1970s in the Indonesian psychedelia boom. A band called Petch Asia Band with a track that I'm going to butcher, Lam Pern Ta Yang. You're listening to Ambassador Radio. My name is Trevor. Check us out on the interweb at ambassadorradio.org. Hopefully you're enjoying Ambassador Radio, or a radio show where there is no genre, there is no timeline. Its purpose and sole mission is to bring about exposure to what I like to call the B-side of music. Right now, this is the reggae legend Horence Keith Hines, better known as Horence Andy. Yet again, another huge influence on what would become lover's rock, which strayed away from Rastafari-based lyricism to literally more love songs. Horence, in his early career, did a lot of mixing of soul music with reggae and with another sub-genre of reggae, rock steady. Right now, from his early recordings, this is Horence Andy with Government Land here on Ambassador Radio.
Give up your land. Give it up. Give it up.
Torrance Andy with Government Land here on Ambassador Radio. Thank you for joining us for hour one, and hopefully you'll stick around for hour two as we have just as a diverse playlist coming up for you. Right now, I'm going to take you out with some Satanic Panic, courtesy of a band called Medusa. Medusa have a very interesting background. They were formed back in 1973 in Chicago, Illinois. They did enter the studio and recorded two tracks for the Pepperhead Studio out of Oakland Park, Illinois. This resulted in only one single released. Meanwhile, they were continually home taping in their Portage Park basement, especially in 1977. These recordings went into a heavy metal mythology of lost music. Hopefully, you enjoy the Blathothmet raising music of Medusa with a track called Transient Aptitude here on Ambassador Radio.
it seems you've stumbled upon Ambassador Radio. My name's Trevor, and I'm your host, and I want to thank you for joining us. Ambassador Radio abides by no genre and prides itself with attempting to mix diverse, rare, obscure musics into one program. So right now, this is Ambassador Radio, and enjoy.
Goma, 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 goma goma. Iguana 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 goma.
Was Guinean-born singer and percussionist Amara Torre. Amara Torre is most famous for his work with the Orchestre Masako. He also traveled Africa as a musician, as he played with various orchestras in Senegal, Cameroon, Gabon, and many others. You're listening to Ambassador Radio. My name is Trevor. Number one, thank you so much for listening. What do we have in store for you? Ambassador Radio is about looking at the B-side of music history. No specific genre, no specific time period, but music that I feel should be heard, and at least in my mind, is important. And I think if you're a true music lover, or music fanatic like me, everybody is a music lover to an extent. Hopefully, I've turned you on to some pretty cool music. Time for something completely different, and that is the music of Richie Ray y Bobby Cruz. Richie Ray, especially, was a pioneer in a subgenre of boogaloo called Jala Jala. and their music would continually reference that musical form. Now, what makes this band truly interesting to me is they were the biggest Christian contemporary salsa band at their, their high point, which was late to mid 70s. So it would fall under that category of inspirational music, but it's exceedingly good in a salsa situation. So right now, this is a track called Azulguite, released back in 1970 on the Fania record label out of New York City. This is Ambassador Radio, and this is Richie Ray y Bobby Cruz, Azulguite, here on Ambassador Radio.
Que me dice, abúsate, que te están velando. Siento una voz que me dice, agáchate, que te están tirando.
Y yo pasaría de tonto si no supiera que uno tiene que estar mosca por donde quiera. Y es por eso que yo digo de esta manera que este individuo no sabe en qué se metió. Ajá. Dale sabor, Richie Ray.
Una voz que me dice, abúsate, que te están velando. Siento una voz que me dice, agáchate, que te están tirando.
Y yo pasaría de tonto si no supiera que uno tiene que estar mosca por donde quiera. Y es por eso que yo digo de esta manera que este individuo no sabe en qué se metió.
Siento una voz que me dice, abúsate, que te están velando.
Soy yo, siento una voz que me dice, cuidado que te están velando. Oye, esa voz siempre me dice, cuidado que te están tirando.
listening to Ambassador Radio. Check us out online, ambassadorradio.org. Ambassador Radio Show is a program that abides by no genre.
straight out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, American jazz free avant-garde drummer Rashid Ali, taken from his 1973 album on his label Survival Records out of New York City, with a track called Address. You're listening to Ambassador Radio. My name's Trevor. I'm your host. Yet again, I have to push the website, ambassadorradio.org, as there's so much interactive material, social media, interviews, essays, reviews, just all kind of stuff. So check that out, ambassadorradio.org. If you've just stumbled upon Ambassador Radio, what are we about? Well, we're about the B-side of music history, which means delving into many different genres and really looking for important music that, you know, has been underappreciated or buried under a sea of just endless music, but this music was very influential, not just to their genre, but many of them influenced more commercial elements of music. Before Rashid Ali, we heard the Christian contemporary salsa of Richie Ray y Bobby Cruz, and that was released back in 1970. This is music from Rais Omar Wakache, with a track that I'm going to butcher yet again, Hib Narat Edik Non. Omar is a legendary interpreter of Moroccan Asne folkloric music and singing. He did most of his work be in the 1960s and 1970s. So let's head back to the music here on Ambassador Radio with a little bit of Rais Omar Wakache here on Ambassador Radio.
أني غلاب وداقيس نموس نزرى جدي يولمان يولي غني دار العين سلغيد بني جاركات أتصلت يغلب الناقوس زيغيا وحبيبي اللغين أيوش كادا يا قمغ العين رارد لي ويجاب النغاس يزلي هواقيك إلا نرواح نرديك نمول يغدله ماقيك إلا نفكو يا كربي لمان الرئيس ورا كرزن في العين ولا البور ولا الدومان إساك الزنيزان والي غيوف ما داس السن يا يقال نجيد يغفرح يغري الناداس الحوش يرارد لي ويجابينا يا غرد لي هواقي غلان أمونا وادو غراسي التين أكيدو رفين الأحباب نودا يتمارد قي العيب ووان الناد بابا راد أغنغي نور ناديك نمون رانيا نتاج دريس لما نمسى دوريك المسكين أشكو السعداد المسكين ورقيس يسوق رياتي إخيار ناقيس يعيشك لعيبي ووال يساني سيق المسكين يندور يقضى يقرط يغام يجي ووالني جزود القرطاس أو يغدانك كدر الله أن يوف مرادور نفاس ضرغك الله والطهان سيوس سنة دور نكرم أكل شي طلب هذا التران اللي غدار إلى باص نفاق نيوالا بودا نوري غنزري مرة داغيني وخارك ديس نماغي غورينا ديس نمون وداغيا اللي حساب ورفاق نغاس وجدت رولات أنمونا دي تغرف وغرى ضغي زرياني في الباب ما الدور نكرين أركيغ نسو داغ لطار أياك دار لبيدات نقوري فيا يس ربي اتساع ميا بلاك مقيس إلا نكرو يس لبيت نعيش رادا من بدلك سوت لوحلي زرا دوري لاق لوحلي زرا دوري لاق تلسلمك سيد لميني ترزمد بوزر اني تسلا يا فود نغاكا نغدات تقلب بيليك اغلي بني زرا السان انا راتفت وداري النامي زدي إني رد غيمون اللي خلص عليزة مفوغ نقلي بليزة غفوس الفايدة الحساب ورفا ورسول نجج مياتي أشكون لك ميدة غراس ورتاجي دي بانكار هيا نبوت أمو بالفيات يشكا بيدنا يا غليا الدوي هاتي سعر واحد أداك نمون يواجبي وحبيبي النا يا غرواح غدي سنمون أتوفني التمو بالنثار ورقيس عيبي غنمون أزرق بوت أمو بالفرح اللي غنردي سنمون إن الزقور اختادت تغليك يزر بادوري لي أعولا نتحيط موبيل همي سميد الموتور أديغا نتحيط موبيل كسير يازل ياويت بفلي يدرز مغيمي زونديغ نصور برمان
You're listening to Ambassador Radio. Check us out online, ambassadorradio.org, where you can follow our social media, get caught up on back episodes, interviews, and so much more. Ambassador Radio is celebrating 10 years of introducing listeners to the B-side of music history. from their 1972 album, The Zam Rock Greats, Witch, with a song called See You Mama. Now, the Zam Rock movement is something that has always fascinated me, and over the years, I've become a bigger and bigger fan. It was centered in Zambia, Africa, hence Zam Rock, and the amazing thing about it is for, you know, roughly around 7 years or so, there was this group of musicians working in Zambia that pulled an amazing amount of influence from Western music, Western psychedelia, Western rock and roll. I'd be lying to say that traditional styles did not work into Zam Rock, but at times they would take extremely bizarre genres and work it into the mix. Many other bands beside Witch, but they are probably the most well-known. Some of the Zam Rock albums even veer into folk and country. My name's Trevor. Thank you for listening to Ambassador Radio. Check us out on the net, ambassadorradio.org. Follow our social media. Feel free to contact me through the website. I'd love to hear what is rocking your world in music right now. And also, I'd love to hear your take on what we're playing. What did you like? What did you want to hear more of? What are you not hearing that you feel I should play from the B-side of music history? I'm going to finish off the program with something quite different and very funky and very disco-y and may make you want to dance in the best or the worst ways. And that's the music of Konono Teles, a Cameroonian-born arranger, composer, musician, producer, sound engineer. This guy did everything and the kitchen sink. The track we're going to hear is taken from a 1982 album released by Teledisc Records. So get ready for some African disco, courtesy of Konono Teles with Martin Street Special. And until next time, I'll see you on the flip side. I'll
Thank you.